episode. Today we are playing a Havoc Demon Hunter. Continuing the streak of new classes to play. You'll see some Paladin content later today as well.
I don't have a target.
Somehow that counters all damage or something. I don't know, but that was a big loss of damage capability. As you tell, my UI has changed. We are running a different UI here. You can see my stats. Everything here is kind of just a rundown of cooldowns, energy, and everything. So yeah, we minimized our add-ons. We have a new actor plate, nameplate, as well. We got a rogue. My bad. So now that we're back alive. And oh yeah, over here is what you can see what I cast with this character. I'm not sure if that's all over there in all of them. Should be, but if it's not, it's not. Big deal. Stun and fly. Let's try to get as much damage to the fly carrier as we can. Oh man, we got stunned.
It's too far away.
Heal there.
I need to get closer.
Get that stun. That's been a big problem with mine recently in the background. Is stuff like that will happen. I could be sitting there and spam click the flag. Easily had the cap there if it wasn't for that happening. It's been happening a lot recently. Yeah, It's only been on this map too. I haven't had the problem with Warzone Gulch or anything. But we're leading the charge somehow. Went down all lollygag over there. So pick up our first stack. Hi there, Rogue. Nice to meet you. I'll go over and just keep you stunned this whole time. Are you a healer, buddy? I'll just fly with the flag.
Closer.
There we go. Ooh, kidney shot. He's still got his pocket healer right here. You're gonna blind me, huh? But yeah, it's solely based on the hunt to get most of your damage. If you're wondering. I think that's where the majority of your damage comes from. Get your bop out of here. It wasn't too bad of a... Go ahead and break that. Fly up in the air here. Attack this arcane mage. There we go. About time we got in there. I'm gonna pick this up.
I'm out of range.
Fly up in the air and hit this rogue. Aha, there's the healer. I was wondering who's over here healing him. Big AoE fights, you're gonna shoot our damage up too. Ah, insta kick. One of those rogues there. But yeah, look at that. Ridiculous. Are you really trying to graveyard campus when we have the lead?
I need to get closer. It's too too far.
I think they're really trying to graveyard camp. That's why we have the leader. Big AoE chunk. Nope. Chaos lock. We get another 30-second. 30-second respawn. It's the worst. Yeah, they're really graveyard camping us, even though we have the lead. Yes. Rangers. Need to kill them as well. This is just funny.
I need a target.
Like, this is honestly hilarious. But they're sitting here trying to graveyard camp us. Oh, we have no lead. Like, the guys are sitting over there, so. Oh, they just now realized that they don't have the lead. Spawn out, just keep it rolling. Let's see here. Looks like we got this back. Just for whatever reason, our graveyard camping.
I'm out of range.
Oh, they're still here. Get a stun off. We don't really get another stun off. Get all the interrupt.
It's too far away.
They can't cap with 30 seconds. On that page. Yeah, there we go. Top DPS, 5-5. Then we ended up with the game winning capture too. Well, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Thank you guys. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, leave feedback down below. Bye.